honest, hard-working man with bad eyesight and calloused hands. He married young and he made his stand in 1951. Well, it was worn-out pants and pinto beans, minimum wage and mustard green. But he treated Mama just like a queen in 1951. In 1951, both of them lovers and both of them young. There were clouds in the skies, but stars in their eyes. In 1951, she called him Mr. and called her hun. 1951. Sometimes I'd hear my daddy sigh. Mama would cry on his shoulder. Whenever I would ask them why, say you'll know when you're older. Well, they'd pray for rain in summer and give thanks in the fall. I've seen the pictures, I've seen them all.